I'm a nerd. I'm aware. I don't care. Hey guys, so my world got turned upside down yesterday when I found out by my brother that there is a new Harry Potter TV series in development for HBO Max. I have not read this article. We're gonna read it together. The Harry Potter TV series is reportedly in early development at HBO Max. The report says that sources have indicated plans for a show are moving ahead, although no talent, director, or writers have been attached. However, actor Daniel Radcliffe, Harry Potter, previously told IGN that he expects to see the stories receive a full movie or TV reboot someday. It will be interesting to see how long those films stay. It feels like there's a sacredness around them at the moment, but that'll go. The shine will wear off at some point, he explained. It'll be interesting if they reboot them and just go do the movies again, or do a series. I'm fascinated to watch, he said. I mean, did I think that future Harry Potter movies slash TV content would come about at some point? Yes. Do I think it would take longer than 10 years after the final movie came out? Probably, but to be fair, it makes sense since it's been 10 years since the movies ended. So it would be kind of apropos to bring something new to the entertainment world of Harry Potter. I think I heard a while ago that they were going to do something with Harry Potter, and I thought that they said the main three actors, Daniel, Emma, and Rupert, were interested in doing it. Maybe that was something else. I'm not completely sure, but as long as they don't ruin Harry Potter, I'm all for something new and fresh. I would love, after the series ended in 2011, I always told myself that it would be cool to see, like, their kids, because I know we saw their kids, like, the prologue, I think is what it's called, or something. At the end of the movies, we saw them with their kids at Hogwarts Express, Platform 9 3/4, all that stuff. But I would love to see more of that. Like, I would love to see their kids at Hogwarts. I mean, maybe I'm the only person who wants to see that. Maybe most people either want to see the original actors, you know, with their kids, or maybe they just want to see a completely different cast. Maybe most people don't even want to see the original cast. I think it'd be good if it was like a combination, like a little bit of the old some of the original cast, maybe some new people. I think that'd be kind of cool to bring a new generation to Harry Potter. But of course, you know, as always, it's always about money, which I definitely don't love, but you know, money makes the world go round, so what can you do? But I just wish there was more information about this. But the fact that they're considering, or in development, I should say, of a new Harry Potter TV series, like, one, there's never been a Harry Potter TV series, as far as I know. And two, like, I love Harry Potter. Love it. I have a tattoo for Harry Potter. Love it. I've been in the Wizarding World of Harry Potter in Florida many, many times. I have a cloak, I have wands, I have all the movies, I have all the books. Like, I'm a humongous fan of Harry Potter, and I would love to see a TV show for Harry Potter. That'd be so cool, and I thought that'd be such an interesting, different take on Harry Potter, because it's always been movies and games, like never TV shows. So, and HBO, I feel like HBO Max would be an interesting platform or network to have it on, because I feel like they could really push the limits of what's possible with that. Like, they could make it much more mature, and at least that's what I think HBO does. Game of Thrones was on HBO. Like, you know, they could have a lot more blood, a lot more sex, a lot more adult, like, themes. And I thought that'd be kind of cool because, I mean, I'm not gonna say Harry Potter was for children. I mean, of course children can watch it, but I liked that. But I do think I liked that Harry Potter, it started out being, like, a children's story, but then it got darker and darker as the movies progressed. But at the same time, I think a more adult version of Harry Potter could be really interesting. Honestly, the way I see it is, as long as it's not a remake, because, I mean, I swear to Jesus, if they ever try to remake this franchise, I will cry. Like, I will be devastated. I'll break down and probably just die right then and there. But something new and different, you know, just something kind of encompassing the original characteristics of the series with some new elements, some new characters, some new themes, maybe, that would be really cool. So, I'm interested to see what comes of it. No idea when it's gonna come, but I mean, I had to make a video about this the second I saw my brother link this in our texting conversation. I was like, oh my god, I have to. I mean, first I was like, mind blown, but I knew I wanted to make a video about it, so I'm glad I did. So, those are my thoughts. Since there's not a lot of information on this TV series, I can't say much more about it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to let me know which is your favorite Harry Potter book / movie. Oh, man. Mine is probably the second movie. I love the second movie. I like the second movie and I like the fifth movie. Like, those are probably two of my favorite movies of Harry Potter. I know a lot of people love the third book and the third movie. I like the third book and movie, but I think one of my favorite things about Harry Potter, though, is 100% the fact that there's so much misunderstandings and miscommunications and, basically misunderstandings. Like, I feel like a lot of the storytelling and plot is based on thinking one thing, but then finding out it's completely different, which, I mean, I know, I'm sure a lot of stories are like that in a lot of shows and movies, but I love that about Harry Potter, so. And I love wizardry. So, let me know what you guys think, comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos from me. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. Peace.